Hakini ke darbar kelak dan ru kejing yang tunjuk bor ya kejing buan pan bat kini ke darbar ya tunjuk bor minta kesini kelak kluit kensan-kensan cipang habau nongilam kalyang persyau Dr. Mukul Sama ulak kuak ban pan jingsyai nak kalyang sensyar ya kini ke sarkar MDA kedai ke bayalam nak ke BGP ni kedai ke jingya sok jang borok ki parti hak syatri jang ke BGP Dr. Mukul ulak ong ru bahatu ki pajbak kila ai bor ban sensyar ke BGP hak kini ke jelang bat ki pajbak ki kuak ban tip ya kini Dr. Mukul Luong bahagapor election kipaj ba kipensyai ya kejing persya ya ke BGP bad barok ke parti kiong ba kipersya ya ke BGP hendai kumba ka paupat ki kersan ya ke BGP bad ki dan hapo ka satri ke BGP hakni ka por u MLA ke BGP na sau shilong ba sanbor shulai ulayeng na gajaka song da ka bathiar kala yu Dr. Mukul da ka babu jingkli hatu ke BGP ke persya ya ke pajba hatu ke BGP ke persya ya ke Kristan Hakini kapor ulampang Dr. Don Paroy ulak tem ya kene gejing ya tiangnya buat ulak betha yang menteri rangba ukan rat ke sangma pan ai gejing pensai halor gejing kwa Dr. Mukul ban manu menyalam ya ke sarkar haba pensai halor kani menteri rangba ukan rat ke sama uloong baya kani ke sarkar kala thau da gejing yang serop lang ki babuon ki parti hapo gejing lam ke National People's Party hading kani ulampang la pentanda ya ke darbar bolo betha bandon gejing tunjuk bor Bat hakani ke jingit tunju kalian sensyar bari lam nak NPP kala job
The democratic alliance, whether it's the PDF, whether it's the UDP, whether it's the HSPDP, that they are expressing their support for the government led, for the India government led by Shri Mohammed Sahib. So I think there's no doubt in that. And I think regarding the mandate of the people, I think it's not the forum to discuss this. So therefore, I think this mandate is necessarily being brought up. So I request you, sir, that we proceed with the proceedings that you mentioned in this.
Chair, it's a secular party.
Chair is
a recommended party.